Whether you're looking for a warm beach to lay out on or a snowy mountain to ski down, finding your perfect getaway seems a little different for everyone. Some travelers head to the beaches while others look for a more frigid affair. Either way, the whole point of a getaway is to get away and experience things, even if that experience isn't a block of ice. This is the Traveler's Post, where we bring you some of the best travel spots, luxury tourist destinations. If you want to experience the glitzy, glamorous side of travel and maybe get a few ideas of your own, then you've come to the right place. Today, we're going to take a look at the top 5 ice hotels in the world. Across North America and Europe, these ice hotels provide the ultimate winter wonderland experience with their one-of-a-kind accommodations in stunning remote places like Swedish Lapland or Romania's Carpathian Mountains. Though each location has its own experiences, amenities, and on-site activities, a few things are generally standard between them. As you dive in, note the similarities. There's really no wrong choice when it comes to picking the perfect destination for you. So get those bags packed and make sure you grab an extra blanket or two and let's dig in. Number 5. Hotel de Glace Canada. This French-Canadian palace is located outside Quebec City and is perhaps one of the best known in the world. It's actually the only hotel made of ice in all of North America, which makes sense given how a few places could keep a place like this. The exact opening dates change every year, generally in the early chilly months at the beginning of the year. In 2021, they established this hotel with a changing yearly structure, offering 21 rooms, themed suites, all of which come with Arctic sleeping bags. Explore the beautiful Grand Hall, chapel, ice slide, spaces, and suites, and finish your inclusive tour with a delicious cocktail in a glass made of ice at the ice bar. How could things get better than this? Number 4. Snow Hotel Kirkenes, Norway. The Snow Hotel Kirkenes is open year-round in northern Norway with just 14 rooms available, perfect for families with tons of activities, king crab winter safaris, northern lights tours for the winter guests, while summer guests can hike with the huskies or fish in the Barents Sea. For those who want to experience the same cold but don't need the overnight ice hotel experience, there's also the Gam Cabins that offer an unparalleled view of the northern lights. You can also warm up on the on-site sauna or eat at the lavish resort restaurant. Number 3. Hotel of Ice, Romania. This high-altitude resort near the glacial Beleia Lake can be found in the Carpathian Mountains. Every year, they build this hotel from snow and ice ever since 2005, including double rooms and igloos for travelers who prefer a more unique experience. The ice restaurant and bar serves local dishes in the chilly setting, including starters and desserts, all served on ice. The perfect romantic getaway for couples looking for a true escape, you can only get there via cable car, making the location not only an experience, but exclusive. This will really be a silent night. Number 2. Ice Hotel Sweden. About 125 miles north of the Arctic Circle in Swedish Lapland, you'll find Ice Hotel in the tiny town of Jukkasjärvi. This retreat was created with a rugged traveler in mind and open year-round. Ice Hotel Winter is rebuilt in the winter with ice rooms available between December to April, while the Ice Hotel 365 is public and open year-round. These rooms are kept below freezing to keep the ice bed frames intact. In rooms this cold, most guests have to charge their electronics and use the restroom in separate facilities, though the deluxe suites do offer a warm ensuite bathroom. With wilderness excursions as well as tons of other services for travelers, you'll be allowed to embrace the quiet life of a Swedish village, all while experiencing its winter wonderland. As a bonus, Ice Hotel offers a chapel wedding experience for the ultimate destination. It'll make your big day all that much more amazing. Before we go into number 1, I have a particular suggestion for you if traveling far away is not an option at this moment. While this list is all about hotels, we'd be remiss not to mention a different kind of ice experience you can get into. This is true, sometimes even the most tropical of locations. Take a trip down to sunny Miami, Florida, and experience the Fire and Ice Bar, all just minutes away from South Beach. It's a unique experience that offers a little bit of everything. Most of all, it's an impressive 23-degree ice bar built with more than 100,000 pounds of ice, embedded with radiant gems, precious stones, and rare crystals from around the world. There's a 45-minute cap, but they give you fake furs to keep warm, along with boots, mittens, and a hat. It's an experience best done with friends, and when you're done in a particular ice room, you can warm up at the fire part of the bar. You can find similar experiences in Orlando, New York, Toronto, Las Vegas, Boston, Los Angeles, and so many more. No matter where in the US you are, there's something for you. Let us know down below in the comments what you think. Would the ice bars across America be something you'd want to experience yourself? And at number 1, Snow Castle Resort, Finland. Located in Kemi in Finnish Lapland, the Snow Castle Resort is open year-round. Still, the hotel is only available during the winter. While the hotel did close for a while, it's set to reopen in 2022. In the meantime, guests can still check out the ice sculptures and the ice bar at Snow Experience 365. They also offer the seaside glass villas with glass roofs that give a perfect viewing experience for those who want to gaze on the northern lights. The modern Arctic taste makes the Snow Castle Resort unique. It twists the traditional sea Lapland cuisine into something new, offering seasonal specialties, fresh, local ingredients. On top of everything, in true Finnish fashion, they also provide relaxation at one of the two large saunas and private lounge areas. You'll never run out of breathtaking views, unforgettable experiences, and even better accommodations, whether you wait for the hotel's reopening or stay in one of the seaside glass villas. If you're looking for a kind of getaway that takes you somewhere far and wondrous, then maybe an ice hotel is the place you've been searching for. Some people chase waves, but if you're the type that wants to hike with huskies or sleep on a handcrafted ice sculpture bed frame, these experiences might just be for you. But what do you think? Are the Arctic temperatures worth it for the pictures? Would you be comfortable staying in one of these tundra-made resorts? Most of them are outfitted with all of the modern amenities, so no matter the lifestyle, you can enjoy them. But still, it takes a special kind of person to look forward to sleeping on a block of ice. If you like videos like this, make sure you subscribe to the channel and turn on post notifications. Don't forget to drop a like on this video too, so we know what kind of content you want us to keep making. Maybe check out the other videos on the channel. You never know what you'll find.